were gifted the forgotten ancestors' power. Finally, they could fight with newfound strength. But another threat had emerged. Karel, the new leader of the Vulgus. His dark ambitions are driving both worlds to the brink of collapse. We must fight back. With the ancestors' power bestowed upon us. Descendant, can you hear me? I've been waiting for you.
According to the investigative corps, the Ironheart is in the ruins. The assignment is simple. Bunny will collect it while one of you protects her. So, who is going to take this on?
Seems like my kind of job. Wouldn't it be easier if I just froze everything?
I'll go. I just need to blow up everybody except Bunny, right?
Either.
And this is the only place left.
Let's get this over with.
The architect ruins. It took so many soldiers to find this place. Please let the Ironheart be in here somewhere.
I hope it's here too, Bunny. I'd like to give Albion some good news.
Finding the Ironheart is important, but so is retrieving it. The Vulgus also have their sights set on these ruins.
Don't worry about that, Alpha. Compared to me, the Vulgus are as slow as turtles.
I'll blow up anyone who comes for you, Bunny.
Haha! Good to know you have my back! So, do you know what the heart looks like?
We'll know when we see it.
I'll take the lead.
Sounds good.
Whoa! What the heck?
What's going on? All operatives report.
Whew. We almost died. I'm okay, by the way.
Roger that. Resume operation.
Our path's been cut off. We better find a way around.
Be careful, Bunny. Something's not right. Damn it! It's the Vulgus!
What? I'll come help!
No need. I'll take him out, then join you.
I'm glad you're safe. Me too. But then again, I am me.
No need to brag. Come on, let's keep going. Whoa. What is all this? Huh, there's no way through. This is the only place left. There has to be something here.
There was a hidden space.
Dimensional wall with this, right? And when we have all three of them, we can stop the Colossi and the Vulgus? How awesome is that? But does something feel weird to you? It feels like the Ironheart is somehow calling to me.
This is a space where your unconscious takes physical form. I have been waiting for you since the beginning. I am your guide. I was created to guide the descendants to the Ironheart. This is the connection procedure, Descendant. Initializing process to access your consciousness. We both need the Ironheart. I can help humanity, Descendant.
Thank you.
you see the guide too?
Yeah, I saw it. It took me to a weird place and... Hold on. It's the Vulgus. They found their way here.
Let's get out of here. Hurry!
I seriously have no idea what's going on. Target secured. I'm moving out. You need to stay alive. We have a lot to talk about.
No, don't worry about me.
With your consciousness. Focus on the heart. It must not be captured. You are under the influence of your unconscious mind. Test your limits.
Where did this power come from?
This is your true form.
Since your last report. Have you regrouped with Bunny? I need confirmation.
Roger that. Resuming operation. I'm at the rendezvous point. Bunny, where are you? Bunny! Shout if you can hear me!
Thank you.
Some kind of anomaly.
Wall will be in danger.
Don't lose hope, HQ. We've made contact with a guide. She's going to help us.
Descendant, follow my voice. I need your help. Humanity requires my help. I can find the Ironheart.
Enzo, did you hear that voice?
Yeah, I heard it too, Bunny. I need to explain the situation to Alpha. You should go and get treated.
What? Can't Alpha hear the guide's voice?
I don't hear anything at all. It seems to only be linked to active descendants. Now, are there any other descendants who have had contact with the guide?
Aside from Jeremy, all descendants have reported connecting with the guide. And the descendant who first made contact with the Ironheart will be arriving at HQ shortly.
When it comes to the guide, we have to consider all possibilities. Make sure you familiarize yourself with everything
To those descendants who have connected to me, thank you for answering my call. This is Albion, the last bastion of humanity. Many lives have been laid before the Ironheart. I wish to help humanity. My system can locate the Ironheart. However, my functions were damaged after I was separated from it. If I can access the data left by my creators, the ancestors, I should be able to find a way to restore my system. I appeal to all descendants who can hear my voice. Please help me to restore my system. Take me to the ancestors' facility.
A system that can find the Ironheart? What is it exactly? Alpha, it looks like the guide is speaking to another descendant nearby. I've uploaded the details of the conversation to the command console.
Based on this, the guide seems to be more AI than spiritual being. Any descendant who's been contacted by the guide, please report to...
I didn't expect you to be speaking to the guide. I thought you were headed straight to HQ. Well, first off, well done on the mission. It was a difficult one. Carell showing up in person, even I was concerned. Since your operation, a strange phenomenon has affected descendants. When you said there was hope, were you talking about the guide? To be honest, I suspect that the guide is either a new Vulgus weapon or a new enemy. It's clever claiming to be able to find the Ironheart for us. Who wouldn't want to believe that, if they're desperate enough? That is how traps are laid. Everything has a price. My staff officers, however, seem to have a different opinion. Enzo and Nell have proposed verifying the guide's credibility by fulfilling her requests. And the truth is, we currently lack any leads on the Ironheart. Enzo and Nell have determined that if the guide can close the gaps in our knowledge, it will be worth it. Luckily, there is an ancestor's facility within the territory we occupy. We plan on making contact with the guide there. Descendant, this is your next mission. I would like you and Bunny to bring the guide to the ancestor's facility in Kingston. Deploying the descendants who have been in closest contact with the Ironheart is our best bet. Bunny, I know you're recovering from your injuries, but I'm sure you understand the importance of this. I'll order the Investigative Corps to provide support. I hope we see some results, whatever the outcome may be.
Bunny, you'll need to equip a new suit before you leave. I've already notified the Ordnance Department.
The new suit? It won't be taken out of my pay, right?
It will be deducted from your pay, naturally.
Ah, damn it.
Good luck with your assignment. Thank you for all your hard work during the operation to retrieve... Descendant, be careful. Vulgus signals are being detected from inside the communication center.
This is Commander Greg. Deploy the assault ship. Eliminate the Descendant.
Using their assault ship and transmission devices. Proceed with caution.
Huh? I just got here. What's going on? Is Kingston being invaded?
You're here, buddy. Good. Kingston's entire network has been knocked out by the Baldur's attack.
What? How are we going to communicate? You guys can't use these seeds.
We can manage short-distance communication, but not long-distance. So we need the emergency communicator back online.
So that's why HQ has been so quiet. I'll check on the other outposts. Where am I going?
Go to the base near the theater ruins.
You got it. Headed there now. All gates have been blocked, and it looks like we've lost all our soldiers.
Those bastards.
I'll try to go around.
I'll leave you to it. We'll join you once the communication computer has been reactivated. That stopped the gunfire. We should be able to enter the communications relay base.
Find the communications repeater in this building. Once it's reactivated,
We can use the last of the remaining communicators. Damn it. The Vulgus forces have managed to infiltrate this far end. Protect the repeater until it's fully reactivated. Descendant, they're aiming for the emergency communicator. You have to hurry. Lost the last one. Okay, Descendant, you should join Bunny at the theater outpost. I'll send a sit rep to HQ with the emergency communicator. Wait, Vulgus signals are spiking. What the hell?
You're getting closer, Descendant. But my work here is already complete. All forces, extract the ancestors' data. Transfer it to my command center. I will personally deliver it to Lord Kal-El.
The Vulgus signals are coming from the Magister lab. Isn't that HQ's target? This isn't good. I need to report.
you copy? We've received a SITREP from Kingston. How the hell did this happen? Do my staff still think this is all a coincidence?
What exactly do you mean by that, Alpha?
Things went south as soon as the guide arrived in Kingston. And not only that, but it seems the Vulgus are after the same target as we are.
Alpha, that's probably because the enemy has the Iron Heart. I don't think it has anything to do with the guide. We'll have answers once we investigate the Ancestors' facility.
It's too late for that. The Vulgus have surrounded the facility. Descendant, we need you to retake the base seized by the enemy. HQ will review the direction of the operation in the meantime.
Good.
The invading Vulgus forces are establishing positions. We need to clear out the building before they really dig in. I'm picking up enemy transmission signals. Be careful. Descendant, I've been informed that the Vulgus transmission system has a very limited range. This means there must be an enemy command center somewhere in here. Sightings of a powerful Vulgus unit. We defeat him. transmission signals have ceased. Great job, Descendant. The Vulgus have established a field power plant in the area. It seems to be linked to the Magister lab. It must be destroyed.
Wait, hold up. Do not shoot at or blow up that power plant unless you want it to explode. We need to detonate the circuits using a high voltage fuse. The construction corps captain will show you how to handle this, so listen carefully. First up, you need to find the facility managers among the enemy forces. They'll be carrying the fuses. Once you get your hands on them, stick the fuses on the generators. One generator down. Two more to go. Keep up the good work.
How do you know how to do this, Captain?
The Albion generators will fail if you attach high voltage fuses to parallel circuits. The ones used by the Vulgus are no different.
Ah, I think I remember that.
Final generator. Ha! I bet they weren't expecting us to use the fuses like that.
Powerful reinforcements have arrived.
It's okay if I don't remind you what to do again, yeah?
I've learned a useful tactic today. Thank you, Captain Harris. From now on, any Vulgus field generators we find will be handled using this method.
Descendant, Alpha has authorized access to the Ancestors' facility.
If you can call that authorization.
It's not your concern. We've exchanged some harsh words, but I will handle it. I decided to go ahead. I had no choice. I respect Alpha's prudence, but I do not want to waste what might be our only opportunity to work with the Guide. If our results at the Ancestors' facility are positive, Alpha will change his mind. Which is why I leave it in your capable hands, Descendant.
This is the Ancestors' facility. I hope you can find something we can do to restore my system. The Vargas commander has already ordered his troops to extract the data. Are we too late?
The Ancestors' data should not be underestimated. Not only does it have immense capacity, it's also quantum encrypted. Even the Magisters who worked here doing research said that full data extraction is impossible.
Here you go.
Magisters? Do you have the technology to rule on allies with the Vulgus?
More importantly, the enemy is after the Ancestors' data as well. Can anyone think why?
Nothing comes of mind. My only guess is that this place is somehow connected to the Ironheart. I'll know once I have the data. Descendant, unfortunately none of the Ancestors' data remains in this terminal. I will check the other terminals, but it seems the Vulgus were successful with their extraction.
That can't be right. If it were possible to fully extract the data, then the Magisters would have already done it.
Until recently, it would have been impossible for the Vulgus as well. However...
Descendant, did you come here looking for me? Or did you come to witness the superior technology of the Vulgus? I'm Al Greg, commander of the invading Vulgus forces. It is a shame that I am unable to face you directly.
This terminal also does not contain the Ancestors' data. However, Descendant, I sense the transmission of the Ancestors' data is happening close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy sealed off Kingston's network, transmitting data over a long distance would have been impossible. This means we still have an opportunity to retrieve the Ancestors' data.
Damn it! The situation continues to get worse!
But that doesn't mean everything is lost. If we hit the enemy command post now, we can still retrieve the data for the guide.
Now, did you just say, retrieve the data for the guide?
Thank you.
success of this operation. Descendant.